guys. You see me right here as myself is talking well. And today is VIP Seal Competition sponsored by WSA World Triad Association. Worldwide Triad Association, something like that. And yeah. That intro. Also, real quick note, I'm on a show abilities or special needs team. There's gonna be clips that include some special needs athletes. If you don't like it, click off the video. Because if you comment hey, I'm just gonna delete your comment.
Cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just turn the night like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework.
The title of this video is not clickbait at all. I'm not the animal fan. It actually is my last year competition, question mark, because there's a chance that I'll be on a show release team close to the college I'm going to, but probably not. So yeah.
We got these medals and these cute individual banners, so champion VIP. And we hit zero deductions, but we weren't scored at this competition. Which makes me mad because we fell in Dallas when we were scored, and then we hit perfect the competition after that. But that's just life. So yeah, we're on the way home. And we did, like I said, we did really good, and yeah.
So I hope you enjoyed that video. This final competition level, this is very bittersweet because we did so good, and I'm so proud to be a part of the team. Like, flawless. It's incredible what we can do. I'm gonna have some pictures and video clips of the routine at the end of this video because it was amazing. The crowd was amazing, cheering for us, and yeah, it was just incredible. So yeah, bye.
These walls and all these picture frames, every name they show. These halls I've walked 1,000 times, heartbreaks and valentines, friends of mine, oh no. I look at everything I was and everything I ever loved, and I can see how much I've grown. And though the mirror doesn't see it, it's clear to me, I feel it. I can make it on my own. I'm not afraid of moving on or letting go. It's just so hard. hard to say goodbye to what I know.